Hello, my name is Mahesh Deshpande, and in this video we are going to see an introduction of how UV unwrapping works. To see this, we have a Blender scene here. This is a sketch that I made a long time back, and I will be using this to show the unwrapping. If you remember my earlier post about fundamentals of rendering, or you may already know that a texture or an image is always a two-dimensional data. That means it has got no thickness. We only consider the x and y coordinates of such data. Now, when it comes to talk about a 3D model, even as simple as a box, the situation of texturing gets tricky. And here the term unwrapping or unfolding comes into the picture. In order to make the 3D model suitable to hold the 2D data from a texture, its flat projections are made. This is done on per polygon basis. Each and every polygon is unfolded to make a flat shape like this. Then it becomes very easy to take the flat or 2D information from image projected on the flat or unwrapped polygons. Now such projected data kind of sticks to the polygons, and then we can easily refold the polygons to get back to its original shape, and we get a textured 3D model. Now this was just a conceptual representation of process of unwrapping. Even though the actual workflow is slightly different, but once you know the fundamentals, it becomes easier to understand the process. Maybe in next few posts, I will try to show some practical examples of unwrapping. So stay tuned and encourage me by adding your comments, thoughts, etc. in the reply sections below. Thank you.